Welcome back, guys, to the Cool Kids Corner. My name is Tanbo. Here I am playing Dead Space, 2023 remake. If you can see below the camera, I've only died 18 times while playing the hard mode. This is also the first time I've ever played Dead Space. I never played the 2008 original, and so I have no idea what I'm running into. If I did, I probably would understand that there's a hunter currently chasing me, and that Mercer is a bad guy. We already knew Mercer was a bad guy, but this dude's sick and twisted and, you know, whatever. So, we're gonna go into the cryogenics, see if we can get some nitrogen stuff so we can clean the air, because the air is currently killing us. And that sucks. So, let's go ahead and pick this up in the cryogenics lab. I don't know what's going on, but I had a good friend from the last episode. We're gonna keep him with us. That doesn't look good. I'll take this back.
Seeing my hunter unleashed is almost worth losing my operations. But you and Dr. Brennan have delayed me enough.
You've heard your call.
I have never shown you anything but the courtesy, Dr. Brennan. Can you say the same thing?
I can say I'm not a fucking murderer.
Speaking of courtesy.
Oh no.
Do I have you to tag fixing the Ishimura lenses? Our homecoming will be truly divine. Oh. And I doubt even you can stop a convergence threat fueled by the entire population of Earth.
You take these things to Earth, it's all over!
Only for the faithless. Humanity will be made whole, Mr. Clark, with or without you. I'd say you've chosen your side.
Yeah, I have. Side of not crazy. Ah dang. Go away!
Thank you.
guy.
Oh, dang.
Oh, I just gotta leave. Okay. Well, that makes me feel a little bit better and a little dumb at the same time. All I gotta do is get out of here. Oh. Come here, Big Betty. Hey, big boy, how you doing? Oh, dang. Everybody, yeah, come to me. Come to Papa. You fool. You fool.
Yeah. Get some.
Initiating cryogenic freeze. Cryogenic freeze complete. Transferring specimen to storage.
Yeah.
Bastard locked me out again. Isaac, you okay?
Stop that hunter. The Mercer's gone. He wants to take these things to Earth, Kendra. You have to seal the captain's nest and warn Hammond.
Okay, I can seal the nest, but I haven't been able to reach Hammond since he went to the crew deck. Isaac, our air quality is falling fast. If you've got liquid nitrogen, we gotta fix hydroponics.
On it. Keep trying to reach Hammond. Mercer, I don't think he's done yet.
Yeah, no. No, he ain't done. Alright, open up. I want that flesh. I don't know what that flesh is.
Got something, Isaac?
It's, let's call it a tissue sample. From Mercer's pet hunter.
Careful. Who knows what mad science went into that thing?
Maybe I could find out. Figure out what Mercer's up to. If I'm fast, there has to be a DNA scanner close by.
Isaac, the hydroponics tram station is sealed off. You'll need another way there. Take the tram back towards the hangar, then head to the repair station. Remember where you took that broken tram car off the tracks? There's an access door in there that'll take you to hydroponics.
Anywhere else? I don't remember where she told me to go. I'm just kind of going. These like the servers. Nice. Okay. Well, there goes all my ammo again. I just had like 60 shots. Now I've got nothing. Good job. Let's see. I got nothing there. I got that there. I got nothing there. That, and that. Okay. Well, it is what it is. Oh, crap. Cargo. don't know where it was, but there's that whole, there was that, tissue specimen place, like, at the very beginning of the game. I'm like, oh, hey, what's this? But I didn't know what it was. We're gonna need to find that.
Now arriving at flight deck, tram control.
Yeah, tram control, let's go. Alright. That way, cool. Let's do some selling and some purchasing. As I can. 2,000. Yes. Yes. Now, I can't buy any of these, but I can make sure I have plenty of these for the sake of saying I need ammunition. Right? That's okay. No one's going to judge me. Cool. There is also a workbench behind me, I think. Let's go to the workbench real quick. New medical. Yeah. I have a workbench. And I have 3 nodes, so I could essentially do some stuff with this. Increase the capacity. I can always do this. Dogs moving around the background. Get air, get stasis duration, get stasis energy. I could do air energy health. I could do air duration and energy. Or I could keep it for when I find the next upgrade for this, because I already have 3, so I'll only need 3 more after that. Let's just keep it for now. Let's keep it for now. Okay, cool. Let's go ahead and save. Okay. I save a lot in this game. That's probably why it's taking me forever to finish this game. But we are on chapter 6, apparently. That's good to know. I don't know how many chapters there are, but we're on chapter 6, so, yeah. Alright, where's it gonna bust out? Where's it gonna bust out? Told you. Told you it was gonna. Anything in the bathroom? Cargo is locked. Basis is full. Ram repair room. Let's go. Was it worth it? Yeah. Yeah, it was. Let's go. Stasis, stasis, here we are. I haven't been in here yet. Yeah, the
Isaac, if you're near hydroponics, check your helmet filters. That air is not safe to breathe.
Yeah, I smelled it. The whole deck's rotting.
I'm reading a huge mass in food storage. Too big to be anything they grew. It looks like the source of the poison gas. That patient in medical, he said something about creating an enzyme, right? Maybe the scientists left the workstation open.
I'm gonna go ahead and equip this and put it here. There we go. Okay, so air quality is crap. Got it.
Hydroponics log, Dr. Elizabeth Cross. Now that sprinklers are fixed, we're working close to maximum capacity. All flora is thriving and food yield has created a surplus. And I had the surplus packed up so we could send it to the colony. The Captain Matthias is currently enforcing a no-fly order. It's ridiculous. A lodging complaint. Every time Ep7 needs help, what harm could some fresh fruit do? That's creepy. One time I'm like, oh yeah, there's nothing gonna be here. Time.
Everything we grew, my team, all dead. That monster, please leave, get somewhere safe. If I can find a way to kill it somehow. Jacob, if you're hearing this, you know I have to try.
Hey, you know what? My name's Isaac, not Jacob. So you're obviously not talking. So, I'm gonna try.
Report in loop.
Warning. Liquid nitrogen supply depleted. Liquid nitrogen replenished. Beginning enzyme synthesis. Enzyme synthesis complete. Caution. Do not ingest.
Okay.
Any luck?
Yeah, finished the enzyme. It's been modified to digest something big.
They must have been trying to kill whatever's in food storage. Let's hope it works.
Yes, let's hope it works. There's a... just a little... freaked out by everything here. So, that's good. Ain't no poison ivy, that's for sure. I'm not used to this poison touch stuff. Oh good, so I finally have health packs, okay. Let's see. Nothing. Still nothing. Okay. But I do have ammunition of sorts. That has stuff, and that has stuff. I'm good with what we have for now. Alright. I'm gonna go this way. Oh, dang.
No. Go back. There's no way into food storage. Even if it was, the Leviathan would devour you.
You're Elizabeth Cross, right? This Leviathan, is that what's poisoning the air?
The air. My team, it's destroyed everything. I designed a special enzyme to kill it. I just needed liquid nitrogen to complete the synthesis. But the people I sent to medical never came back.
I've got some of that enzyme here.
Oh my god. How? Listen. We need to inject it into the Leviathan. You can't get into food storage, but there's another way. It's risky.
Riskier than running out of air?
My team has been altered. They're all connected to the Leviathan, breathing out its toxins. That connection goes both ways.
Okay. So if I get to your team and inject them...
the enzyme will be carried right into the Leviathan's heart. Bind the Weezers. End their suffering. And when the Leviathan is weak enough, we vent the bastard into space.
Okay. Jack Weezer 1, 2, 3, plus 5. Oh my gosh. Okay, it is this door. An upgrade. Reaper. Nice. If only I used the Reaper. Bench, I could use that. Credits, I could use that. Ammunition, I could use that. I don't have anything for the bench, fortunately. I mean, I do. I have 4. I can get all of this stuff. Collecting edges. Reaper blades gain an additional ricochet. Nice. Oh, there's so much stuff here, but I just want to get this. Part of me says I should start working on this. The next time I get the plasma cutter, stuff, then game over, like everything's done. There we go. A little bit of platforming done. Oh look. Two things down there. Goodbye. immunization. We like immunization. Ammunition is good. Okay. Let's go ahead and continue our way down the path. Alright, sorry. I had to do a quick thing. I have dogs, and the dogs sometimes need outside. So, you gotta let the dogs outside. Current greenhouse humidity, 56.6%. Well, that's cool. Nice big open area.
Security request retrieved.
Hello, security. It's Dr. Cross in hydroponics. Something just hit the hull near food storage. We think it's a rogue asteroid. I have people injured from decompression. We need medics and crowd control right away. Oh my god. What the hell is this? Everyone out of food storage. It's alive. How can it be alive?
Stop coming. I mean, I'm glad I got all that ammunition out of that. Holy cow. Another gun? Holy cow. Full arsenal. Every weapon in the game. Heck yeah. Alright, baby. Okay, cool. Well, now I have every weapon in the game. So I feel pretty, you know, invincible at the current moment. So that's good. Primary gravity wall. Gravity wall creates a dense gravitational point in space which pulls enemies towards it. Yo.
Clearance confirmed.
You know what? That would actually comp really well with this. Mm-hmm. like I said, it would comp really well. Oh man. I have to go through there now.
Toxic hazard detected.
It does take up one full thing though, which does suck, but it does comp really well.
Didn't like anyone questioning them. And since the captain died, they've all snapped.
Was no point to doing that, but I'm gonna do it anyway, so yeah. And open! Therapeutic ambiance. Nice. Okay. this is a horse gun, line gun. You know, it would be really good to get all of these, but I obviously can't afford it right now. And again, I'm focusing on this guy. What the heck? Yes, I wish to do that. I definitely wish to override my last playthrough. Got that. That. And that. Alright, you can see this is not a good area. But I cannot let you live. No. Thank you. hate those wall hugger things, especially in the toxic gravity area. Can't just do anything. Stay outside, maybe, in the non-smoking area. Okay. Let's see. Oh, you know what would be actually pretty ingenious? If I did that. And obviously we should probably grab this. Okay, I know I had that already. This is just strong. But if I were to focus the gravity thing there, then I throw this out. And they have. Okay. Okay. See how well that worked out? That was beautiful.
Entering zero gravity. Exiting zero gravity.
Nice. That was good. That was good. That was real good. Real smooth. Real smooth, Johnson. Thank you. besides that time.
Aye. They meant business.
Yeah, well, of course they meant business, idiot. They want you dead. Alright. I like having all of the items in here anyways. Because, if I run out of ammo, that's not good. Alright, turned off the ambience. Now we gotta go get number 4. Hey, you, come here. Yeah, that's right. Nice. Alright. Another Weezer in here.
Toxic hazard detected.
Isaac, where are you? Help me.
I mean, like I said, good strategy. I was scared the whole time. And again, I have lost all ammunition to my guns. To my main gun. So, we are sitting pretty. Alright, last Weezer, let's go.
Isaac, I looked up Cross's notes on the... Oh, God. Oh, my God.
Kendra?
It is him. Two doors behind you. Karen. Wait, he's gone. He waved at me, and... Sorry, Isaac. Keep going. Just a glitch on the cameras. It looked like my little brother. Stupid, right? That's not possible.
You coming back alive, bud. Those winged creatures are a lot less scary when you're dead. Alright. Let's be safe. Take this giant explosive with us. Assuming... Oh, well, that's down.
Anomaly detected. Routine activated.
and hit. I gave him a freaking weapon. Get behind the guy. I have to get behind him in order to do anything. You know this. You're a gamer. Let's go. Okay. Think this through. What do we have that we could use?
I looked up Cross's notes on the... Oh, God. Oh, my God.
Kendra?
It's him. Two doors behind you. Garrett. Wait. He's gone. He waved at me, and... Sorry, Isaac. Keep going. Just a glitch on the camera. He looks like my little brother. Stupid, right? This is... That's not possible.
Boost this. Put a trap. Boost it. Got this. towards me, you stupid. That actually worked. Again, ran out of ammo at the very end. That was a last-ditch effort if I've ever seen one. Get out of here. Nobody wants you, Weezers. I mean, I love Weezers. He's a good friend. They're a great friend. We don't want you guys here. Right.
Death.
Anyone else? To you. I'm sorry.
Toxic hazard detected.
How? That's...
Toxic hazard cleared.
Good. There's more? Really? Of course there's more. Can't get in there. Number 6 is over here, but I don't have a security card. Oh, I do have a security card.
Entering zero gravity.
Into that room now, huh? Okay, cool. Come on. Wow. There we go. Number 6. Good job, number 6. One more.
This is Liz Cross. Hydroponics. I need a cord with their name. Hidaka. Holly. Annabelle. Mark. So many. I don't know how much gas they took in. I just saw them change. That crack. When the lungs break down like
zero gravity.
Jacob. I love you. And I'm so scared because I know how to kill the Leviathan. So I have to stay. Until it's paid for every single one of them.
You think she's mad? I don't think she's mad. She can't be mad, right? All right, that's going to be it for this episode of Dead Space 2023 in 2024. We're going to go ahead and end that one there, guys. Thank you again so much for everything that you guys are. This has been enjoyable for myself, and I can't wait to see where this goes and how far we can take this together as a community. Again, the upload time, for those of you who do not know, is Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. There are other games that I have played, Ghostwire Tokyo, Hitman VR. I have a couple other playlists there. One of the games I've linked to the end of this video is a VR of PokeQuest. It's kind of like a Pokemon VR game, which I've been dabbling in. It's been a lot of fun just kind of messing around in that. So look forward to a couple other games like more Hitman VR, PokeQuest, and even Tales of Symphonia as the next games roll out into the ether as we continue playing again. Again, my name has been iTombo with the Cool Kids Corner. You guys have been beautiful. Thank you so much. Have a wonderful night. Bye, guys.